Herb is very nice, baby, yes. Where'd you get that from? The Oxfam shop, right? Well, folks, we've only got 10 minutes left, apparently. Yes, she's not on there today. I wonder why that is. This one needs no introduction, so I'm not going to bother. Oh, full start, hold on. It's like that in the bedroom all the time, bless her. It's a bit sweaty, hold on. Folks, you've got one more after this one, then we've got to get off the stage apparently, so I'll just get our... It's not going to be a case of encore, we'll just get our roadie up, ready for the next one, alright? Oh, don't, I'm so tempted.
Oh, Lee!
Now, don't, if I do live up fat today, I'll probably be arrested by the old Bill, you know what I mean? Do you want to see me arrested? I've probably got myself arrested already for leaving the stage. Anyway, folks, enjoy these last two songs. It's probably the last song this year's down, ever. Due to politics, bad policing, and bad pubs. We'll see you soon, alright? We've been to Mighty Offbeats. If you want us back down here, start a petition to get us back down here, because otherwise, you won't fucking see us, seriously. We've fallen out with, well, I've fallen out with the wrong people, apparently. This one's called Beer Belly, and I'm going to introduce a band. So please give everybody a big cheer, but when it gets to me, I want to be booed and called that. Yeah! Alright? Well, folks, we've been about to your boats! On the drums, the Swan and Mevagissey Feast! It's our man from the daycare centre himself. There's Cookie Fingers. And the guitarist, our token mod, John. On the saxophone, it's the sexiest sax in town, Sandra. It's an old test start conditioning, all right? Grab loads, folks, come on, take them for your friends and stuff. Thank you.
You fuck bastard!
You fuck bastard!
Yeah,